Morning. I hope you're doing well on this Monday morning, and it's good to be with you in this way. We miss you, but we're glad we can connect this way. Most mornings, I take a morning walk around our block. It's usually just me and God. But I've noticed something recently. A woodpecker. Same tree, same limb, doing the same thing every day. Now, I usually hear this woodpecker long before I see him. But when I get to that point on my walk, I stop and I look up. And there he is. Same tree, same limb, doing the same thing every morning, pecking and pounding, I assume, trying to find bugs to eat. But he's persistent and he's patient. These days call for us to be patient, don't they? We're not able to worship together, meet together like we want to. Our students are going at home and going to school online. Our college students are going to school online. We've experienced so many changes the last 2 or 3 weeks, and patience is called for. So this Sunday, when we live stream, our topic will be patient. Isaiah 40:31, those who wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up on wings, with wings like eagles. So patience will be our topic. The last couple of weeks we've looked at be encouraged, Philippians 4, be brave, 2 Timothy 1, and this Sunday, be patient, Isaiah 40:31. We met as a staff today, and we are not going to have Sunday services March 29th or April the 5th. We will not have Wednesday services April 1st or April 8th. We will evaluate this every 2 weeks. But we will continue to live stream at 11 o'clock on Sundays, and we hope you will join us. This Sunday, be patient, Isaiah 40:31. So think about something for me this week. Think about that woodpecker, same tree, same limb, doing the same thing every day, patient and persistent. But then think about the mighty eagle. Those who wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. So this week, have a great week. Stay at home. Be cautious. Be safe. Wash your hands. Say your prayers. Read your Bible. Call your neighbor. And we pray God's blessings on each one of you this week.